Alright, it's only me I've broke in here. Everybody else around the country probably watching the FITBA. But I've come on to give folk an alternative. And continuing Motörhead week, and today we're going to do the title track for the album March or Die, which will complete the March or Die. That's quite amazing to me. Because if you go back and watch the video that I did for Stand, which would have been back in October, actually said that that might have been the only song I was going to play off that album, because I find this album quite unexciting due to its, I don't know, the material on it's kind of run-of-the-mill Motörhead, but with some stuff flung in there, like I'm talking about Hellraiser and Ain't No Nice Guy and Cat Scratch Fever. They have three particular songs where they're trying to fit Motörhead into, kind of, if anybody remembers back to 1992, just into the rock mix there, be sticking some kind of just generic rock stuff that just to try and make Motörhead fit in, it just didn't work. And the kind of drums on this album played by, in the mace part, by Tommy Aldridge, Whitesnake, Ozzy Osbourne fame, fantastic drummer Tommy Aldridge. Again, if you ever get the chance, go on YouTube and watch some of his videos, where he'll take you through some of the songs that he played on. Fantastic drummer Tommy Aldridge, one of the best. But for some reason, the producer gave him a really crap drum sound on this album. So today we're going to do the song March or Die, which is the last song on the album, and probably, for my money, the best song on the album, but it's not like a fast, breakneck Motörhead song. It's a kind of funeral-paced kind of dirge, but with really good lyrics and good atmospherics, maybe because there aren't that much drums in this one. It's all, but again, it's another A, D and E song. It's quite amazing how much these guys could get out of this stuff with A3 chords, where it's just... And then for the chorus, it's just D, D to A to D, and then up to the E with a... And then at the end, there's a bit where it will come in with a... that kind of thing at the end. But great atmospheric song, cracking lyrics, some incredible lyrics by Lemmy, who could write these kind of things all day. So here we go and do this March or Die, and we'll wrap the March or Die album. I've had to turn the bass up a wee bit louder than music, because these Sony ones are a pure bugger. So here we go, March or Die. We'll be right back. three. Oh, that's how you play the song March or Die. The title track, 1992's March or Die album. Which I can't actually believe that I've actually done the whole thing. Because again, this isn't my favourite Motörhead album. There's some tricky songs on here as well, where You Better Run and stuff like that in there. But I've got it done, so I'm quite happy with that. Well done me. Right, thank you very much. Remember, it's Saturday, so party hard, and do something you like doing the day. Play your guitar or something. Have a nice day, see you tomorrow. Keep listening to Motörhead.